Hello everyone, my name is Rajendra Khandekar. We welcome all of you to our YouTube channel Kit Classroom, the free online learning YouTube channel. To get instant updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel Kit Classroom. In this video, we will learn whether the given information is related to direct proportion or inverse proportion. So, let us take an example. Note how the price of sugar changes with the quantity. Let quantity be represented by Q and let price be represented by P. Let the price of 1 kg sugar be rupees 20. If we buy 2 kg sugar, the price will be rupees 40. If we buy 3 kg sugar, the price will be rupees 60. And if we buy 4 kg sugar, the price will be rupees 80. If we increase the quantity Q, the price P also increases. And if we decrease the quantity Q, the price P also decreases. Note, if both the variables increases or decreases simultaneously, then the relation between the variables is called direct proportion or direct variation. Now, an important point to be noted is, there is a relation between the values of the quantity Q and the price P. Since Q and P have direct proportion, divide the values. So, in the first values, we divide 1 upon 20, which equals 1 upon 20. In the second values, we divide 2 upon 40, which equals 1 upon 20. In the third values, we divide 3 upon 60, which equals 1 upon 20. And in the fourth values, we divide 4 upon 80, which equals 1 upon 20. Here we note, all the values are constant. This constant is denoted by alphabet K, that is K equals Q by P. Note, in any given example of direct proportion or direct variation, if we divide the corresponding values, we get a constant. So a tip, D for direct, D for divide. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, then don't forget to hit the like button. To get instant updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Kit Classroom. If you have any question, leave a comment and we will answer you back as early as possible. To know more about us, visit our website kit.in. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.